Hi, Yuri here with the ArduMower. I promised some footage of the servo linkage, so here it is. Everything's just temporarily hooked up. The wiring doesn't really reach from the back there by the engine, so it's just sitting here haphazardly, but it works for the demonstration purposes. Anyway, the blue down there is a big 89 or 92 ounce inch, I think, waterproof servo. I'll put the link in the description to the servo. Kenny Trussell uses the same thing. And then the servo arm goes up through a mild steel piece of linkage that I made up where the gas shock used to attach at the top of the steering arm there. And it's very simple. As I push forward on the controller, the arms move forward. As I pull back, they move back. And there's a right turn and a left turn. I cobbled it together pretty quickly, and I thought that maybe I would improve upon it, but it seems to be holding up really well with a couple of lock nuts, so I think I'm just gonna keep it, maybe paint the mild steel, and call it done.